All right, don't forget, hydrate throughout the whole session because we're going to be sweating a lot, all right? And this exercise alone will probably sweat at least 2 to 3 pounds off of water weight, all right? And we're going to remember, anytime you sweat off at least 1 pound of weight, no matter what it is a 1 pound off the scale from before and after the workout. If you lost 1 pound, you're going to have to replace the fluids that you lost. So you're gonna have to drink at least 1 liter of water to replace what you lost when it comes to 1 pound. So 1 pound lost equals 1 liter of water. All right, so this exercise, we're gonna lose at least 2 or 3 pounds, all right? So hopefully you hydrated before, all right, 40 minutes or so before. I say a good 16 ounces of water at least, or a liter at least. And then throughout your exercises, you know, the session, drink a little here and there, sip on water, never guzzle, just sip here and there, whenever you get a chance. And obviously after. Anyhow, we're gonna go ahead and get it started. Mouthpiece in, like always. We're gonna start with lats. So I'm gonna start doing some pull-ups and just follow along. Here we go.